with a 98.75, almost a perfect score. Our barbecue champion,